Tarrytown man is charged with the second-degree murder of his own daughter. As WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson explains, deputies say they found the girl with various bruise marks on her arms, legs, head, and neck.
You can see apartment 104 in this apartment complex in Tarrytown still very much a part of a crime scene. Jefferson Parish deputies say a man called them yesterday afternoon with a report that his daughter was unresponsive.
When deputies arrived at this home, they say they found 6-year-old Bella Lopez wet, nude, and lying in the bed. Investigators say the child was cut and bruised. She was taken to Ostra Medical Center on the West Bank, where she was pronounced dead on arrival.
They're good people, you know, and they've been, I see the kids all the time, and I buy them something for Easter, Christmas, and all that.
The news of the little girl's death was hard to take for neighbor Bertha Dugas. She had just seen Bella hours before she died.
I saw the little girl outside, was playing, you know, in the morning, and a man too, you know. But after around one Sunday, a whole bunch of policemen was here.
At first, the death was ruled unclassified, but after further investigation, deputies charged the girl's father, 35-year-old Miguel Lopez, with second-degree murder in this case.
I just don't understand what happened to that little girl.
According to police reports, the father says the girl had been acting strange for a number of days. Lopez says he undressed her and carried her into the shower, and she stopped breathing. An autopsy indicated Bella died as a result of head trauma. Neighbors say this is the first time they've ever seen anything happen at that home.
No fighting, no going on, nothing. Been there with fight, there's no police. They're quiet people.
Jefferson Parish deputies say this investigation is ongoing. That's the story for now. We're on your side in Tarrytown. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.
In the 911 call, deputies say Miguel Lopez claimed the incident was a, quote, spiritual issue. He was also charged with cruelty to a juvenile.